Before this video starts, I just want to say I'm moving Patreon shoutouts to next Sunday because of the way I film videos. So if you guys do want to grab a subscription, there's still time. Link in the description. What's going on, guys? Hope you're having a fantastic day. Now, I am super excited for today's video because today, I'll be checking out SACHIN. Sorry, I know I'm going to mess this up. SACHIN TENDULKAR. Can you guys tell me how to say that in the comments below? Pronunciations aside, you guys have told me that along with MS Dhoni or Thala, this guy is one of like the gods of cricket in India. And so I had to check him out. This video is going to be his top thug-like moments throughout his entire career. So I hope you guys do enjoy. As always, guys, if you are new here, make sure to subscribe down below. If you're already subscribed, leave a like on the video, man. It's free and helps me out a lot. And let's get into it. I love these sort of edits of players, like the Thug Life edits. I have the original video down in the description below, by the way, if you want to see it. Ugh. The very next ball. Yeah. Is that him there? Zimbabwe won the match by 13 runs. That's tough. Sharjah. Hits it out of there! You gotta love it. Same guy, same bowler. He just smashed it. That's what you see with really big sportsmen, I feel like. Really people that are great at their sports. They get like put down, they get put on their back, and they come back just like he's doing right now, and just kill him. Look at that. Oh! Right out of there, into the stands. He's gonna smash it out of there. Boom! Whoa, look at that one go. Jeez! It's always funny that you see, whenever you see these batters, they're hitting it super easy, right? And you just smack it out of the field. It's great. Oh, look how fast that ball is moving into the crowd. Look at that. Oh, they love him. Yes, wait. So, guys, you guys, like, tell me. So, you got MS Dhoni. You got SACHIN TENDULKAR. Are those are like, the two biggest guys, like, the two best at cricket in history. You guys said they're the two best, right? Both Indian, right? I assume so. It seems like they were both playing at the same time. Like, that's gotta be scary to face. Oh, I love these Thug Life edits. This video is gonna get so copyright claimed, I swear. It's fine. Indian cricket always claims it. I love the way it's so easy for him. He just spanks it out of the stadium. Look at that. Bam, right out of there. You've got to love these edits. These are great. Right out of there. Oh! He got it! I love the camera work with that. It's like it's panning over. It's gonna be a six. It's gonna be. Oh! Nope. SACHIN's got it. You guys just call him SACHIN. I'm gonna be calling him just SACHIN. I can't say his last name, so just SACHIN it is. I can say SACHIN. Look at him. Grabs it out. A Snoop playing in the back.
Virendra, aapke zamane mein sledging hoti thi?
Aapko lagta hai main sledging kar sakta hu?
Nahi, magar kabhi to kuch
sledging is right like taunting, right?
Somebody was saying something, you were batting with SACHIN.
Hum log Pakistan ke against khel rahe the. Shoaib Akhtar bowl dal raha tha. To mujhe dekh ke itna bore ho chuka tha ki main kareeb 200 pe khel raha tha.
What's sledging, guys? You sledge me. It's like when they taunt each other, right?
Usne bounce rate marni start ki aur
Shoaib Akhtar.
Ek hi Akhtar hai. तो उसने बाउंसर मारने स्टार्ट किया और हर बॉल के बाद बोले हुक मार के दिखा
What language is this, by the way, guys?
Next over, when he hit Tendulkar ko bouncer and mara, to usne chakka mara. Maine
kaha, of course he did. You gotta like that they know who to respect. Like, I think you get that a bit more in cricket, whereas like they're a lot less arrogant. They have respect. The players know, you know, this is one of the best of all time, and they give him the respect like they deserve. Oh.
Well left. He's picking them very early. Beautiful bowling, and McGrath just getting a little bit.
Tendulkar
caught up in this little battle. Tendulkar, he never even changed the look on his face. He just looked straight back at him.
Let's see, he pulls it right at him. Just ducks it.
Break his concentration.
Not fazed.
Sachin Tendulkar. That's why he's a great player, because this doesn't disturb him really.
Yeah, that's what you need. It's the composure. I love the edits. The work this guy put in. Yeah, let me know if you like these type of videos, because there's a bunch of them.
Doesn't matter if that's a rather hazardous position to watch a game.
Yeah, what? What's going on there? Is that him? Did he get it? Look at him. What's interesting is that these guys have to be good at catching, batting. They gotta be good at everything. Look at him. Got it. Bowling. Does everyone have to bowl, or is this only one guy who bowls? And wicket keeping. Is it only one guy who wicket keeps, or does it kind of switch around? Oh! Damn, he's got good hands. Look at that. But he can also thwack it. That's what you want to see. Boom. Right out of there. He goes all... Look at the speed on this guy. All the way through. One hand. One hand. No problem. One hand.
Music was once a small scene of street rappers.
Dale Stain.
Followers. A new wave of artists are hitting the music
scene. Yorker.
Good Yorker.
Ended up being a full toss. Flicks it to the boundary. I love that they use the word flicks it. Like it's no problem.
Take a look at the court and before. You knew exactly where the pieces were.
It's funny that these guys can make hitting a cricket ball, like which is literally a rock, so far make it look so easy. Oh.
It's quite obvious he's looking for the Yorker. Full length deliveries most of the time.
Starting to play same ball again, another play and a miss by SACHIN.
Ooh, shit.
You know he's just gonna hit it out though, the next ball.
Bit of an appeal from Stain.
Sledges, so sledges like taunting, right? Yeah, you know it's going for six. Right out of there, yeah. That's what's good about these guys. When you're a top level athlete, if you try the same trick on them, it's not gonna work. Especially if you know you're like this guy and you're one of the best of all time. You don't just do the same thing over and over again and expect a different result. Yeah, that's what you love to see. That's what you love to see. Yeah, can you guys let me know? So you got, in India, you got what? MS Dhoni, SACHIN, those are like the two main guys I've heard requests about. Who are the kind of other top? Oh, Virat Kohli is another one. I think I heard. I gotta check that guy out, actually. Living the thug life. Damn, I love that. I love it. The savagery you see there. I mean, that's what I love about a lot of these guys. These guys are great cricket players, but they also got a little bit of humor to them, and I think that compilation really showed it. Anyway, guys, I hope you did enjoy the video. If you did, make sure to subscribe down below. Like I said, there's still time to get in on the Patreon stuff, so there's a link down in the description if you want that. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned, and I'll see you in the next one. They're gonna make so much fun of me. Ugh! I can't say it though. SACHIN TENDULKAR.